so I'm kinda scared of being here. There's lots of talking, lots of chatting without protective gear. So all your germs are in the air. During SARS I was just a child. Didn't seem to know, seem to care about the virus running wild. But now I'm freaking out, alright. I sterilize, I sanitize. My hands are always freaking dry. There's just so many things that I can't touch, I'm torn. How do I use the lift? How do I get the door? I hold on to my best, cause all the drugs fall to the floor. And when I get the train, I'll stand using my core. Cause I don't know who the hell has touched that pole before. I wanna hibernate, I wanna go back home. So then I finally went out on the street. After days of being at home and hiding in my sheets. But then I start to worry, cause there's nothing left at the grocery store. I can't find bok choy no more. There's just white people things like pasta, cheese, and corn. Where the hell's the rice? Why is it three times the price? And when I ask the staff, let's say her toast not very nice. There's dust in my eye, but if I touch it, I might die. I think the only way to get it out is start to cry. I need to hibernate, I need to go back home. Home. I sterilize, sanitize. My hands are always freaking dry. There's just so many things that I can't touch, I'm torn. How do I use the lift? How do I get the door? I hold on to my bags, cause all the germs fall to the floor. When I get the train, I'll stand using my core. Because you don't know who the hell has touched that pole before. Where the hell's the rice? Where the hell's the meat? There's panic in the air, cause there's no toilet roll no more. We need a little faith.